But right now we have five people. And what we're going to do is just kind of show you variety on that first swing of a team offensive system. So what we're going to do is there's going to be three balls served, and we're going to have our left side hitter. She's going to hit a ball on the left side of the court, then a ball in the middle of the court, then the right side of the court. Then on the next three serves, we'll have our middle hitter do the same thing. And then we'll follow with the last three serves with the same opportunity. So you can see the diversity that personnel has, so that players understand that you're not in a specific place and you have to remain there.